everyone. So with everything going on, we're gonna do some home solo drills. These are just some examples of the things that you can do at home by yourself that will help you with your jiu-jitsu, things that you can practice, things that you can do, you know, just in between movie breaks or TV commercials or before you go to sleep or when you wake up. Don't worry about doing all of them at once. Just pick and choose as you will and have fun. Bye.